Squad 3 had a retirement. Squad 12 had a promotion. Unlike Squad 10, they didn't have a death within the ranks. In that sense, I'd say Squad 12 has been lucky.
Yeah.